World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan against the Iron Sheik.
What?
That's Hulk your Hogan. Surprise to me?
Yes.
Well, I'll tell you something. You show the match. You go ahead, Jack. And don't you ever pull no surprise on me again, or I'll tighten your tie good for you, boy.
We are going to go up to the ring right now. The introductions to our championship bout with the World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion.
Is for the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship. One fall, 1 hour time limit. In the ring at this time, first, the manager, Classy Fred Blassie. Weighing 258 pounds, the challenger, the Iron Sheik.
For this guy right here, the world heavyweight champion, Hulk Hogan. Hulk's there going bananas as the Sheik tried to attack him. He slams him right down, either gentleman. Look at that. Hulk just took the belt off, threw it on the canvas. He wants this guy and he wants him bad. Oh, what a clothesline! What a champion! Hulkamania goes bananas as 22,000 plus were on their feet. Another beautiful clothesline and down for a one count went the Sheik. Just been rejoined by my colleague. And holy mackerel, Gene, this guy just exploded.
I'm exploding. A very powerful individual.
Oh, suplex backwards style.
I can't help but believe that the momentum that Hulk Hogan has right now as the World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champ, it's got to be nothing more than a pipe dream for the Iron Sheik to capture or recapture that title and take it back to the Mideast.
Boy, it certainly is a long way from there. He tried to Pearl Harbor the Hulkster when he first came into the ring, team, but
wrong man to do. Look at the consecutive elbow drops by Hulk Hogan on the Iron Sheik. This crowd on its feet in this fantastic facility has erupted.
The Sheik has lost everything he came into the ring with, Gene. I'm sure he had a plan and it just backfired on him. Sheik now rammed in. Look out.
Wow.
He got that upturned toe right in the throat.
Just that quickly. The momentum has turned. As we look back on this, it could be a pivotal point in the match. The Iron Sheik is really taking the boots to the heavyweight champion. It's for all the marbles.
Oh!
Right in that very controversial turned up toe on the right foot of the Iron Sheik.
What a time to be posing. A chance to regain the gold for all the marbles. And this guy's in the ring pose. I can't believe it.
Now, a dangerous part of it, the fact that the Iron Sheik has indeed. Oh! Superb!
He got him over. Can you believe that?
Word.
Boy, was that close.
An eyelash. This match, by the way, being covered on the international level from Japan representation by a satellite.
Sheik going to work methodically now on the back, trying to soften up.
Wait a minute.
Look at the holster.
Hold the phone. Gorilla Monsoon. Hold the phone. Hulk Hogan.
Look at that look.
Invincible. What do you think is going through the Sheik's mind right now?
He can't believe what he's seen.
He's got to be horrified. Those blows are doing nothing.
Sheik doesn't know what to do. He got caught. Scoop
slam. Oh, power slam. now. Heavyweight champ. Oh, what a shootout. Here in the World Wrestling Federation this week.
Let's go back, Gene, and take a look at that unbelievable onslaught by the Hulkster.
Now, this was something. At this point in time, there had to be concern on the part of the Iron Sheik, Hulk Grasby, the challenger, taking it down with just a
devastating
power slap.
Holy mackerel.
Follows it up with this leg drop. Reminiscent of January the 23rd, 1984. When Hulk Hogan defeated.
He did it twice in 1 year, Jim.
He did.
The winner of this bout and still World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan.
What a night for wrestling fans here at Madison Square Garden, Gorilla Monsoon.
Unbelievable pandemonium certainly broke loose here continuously throughout the evening. And look at this.
You gotta love it. As a friend of mine from Texas would say, that's gotta roll your socks up.
22,000 plus on their feet for Hulkamania.
Is it running wild? You better believe it.
Hulkamania is running wild in the WWF with the heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan. What an impressive victory over the tough Iron Sheik.
You know, Jack, I was upset, but now I'm real pleased that you showed me that. I'm pleased. I want to shake your hand for the surprise. You know why?
Well, I didn't want to say
this
anything.
Match, wait a minute. In watching this match, I saw 2 to 3 flaws on the incredible chump Hogan. You've just brought me a victory when the chump gets the guts, I say, to step in with Jesse the Body. You've brought me the victory.
Well,
thank
I'm
you,
not
Jack.
Trying to bring you any victory. I'm not trying. I promised you a surprise, and I thought that I came up with a surprise this week on Primetime Wrestling. I hope you wrestling fans enjoyed the incredible Hulk Hogan in his sweet victory over the Iron Sheik. Stay tuned right now for news about next week's show here on Primetime Wrestling coming up.